Okay, I just rode the Forum Youngblood with Double Dog. That means it's cambered under the bindings, just here, and reverse between. Making it a fun, playful board, but still holds a really nice edge. Today it's quite soft, so this board has been a lot of fun. Just like a lot of other Forums that I've tried, they're a lot of fun just to cruise everywhere and for all types of rider.